Hello friends, 9 to the power 7 minus 9 to the power 6 equal to what? Solve without calculator. Let's have a solution. It can be written as 9 to the power 6 plus 1 minus 9 to the power 6. Since 6 plus 1 is 7, as we know, a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 9 to the power 6 times 9 to the power 1 minus 9 to the power 6. Here 9 to the power 6 can be common. We have 9 minus 1, 9 to the power 6, 9 minus 1 we have here 8, as 3 square equal to 3 times 3, 9, we have here 3 square to the whole power 6 times 8 as it is. A to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power m n, then it will be 3 to the power 2 times 6 times 8 as it is, which is same as 3 to the power 6 times 2 times 8. It can be written as 3 to the power 6 to the whole power 2 times 8, as 3 to the power 6 equal to 3 times 3 9, 9 times 3 27, 27 times 3 is 81, 81 times 3 243, and 243 times 3 we have 729. So it will be 3 to the power 6 is 729 to the whole power 2 times 8 as it is. It will be 700 plus 29 to the whole power 2 times 8. We know the formula of a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. We have 700 square plus 2700 times 29 plus 29 square times 8. It will be here 700 times 700 we have 49, 4 times zeros 1 2 3 4 plus 2 times 7 1400 29 as it is, plus 29 times 29 we have 841 times 8. 49, 4 times zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, plus 1400 times 29, we have 40600, plus 841 times 8 as it is. So, I am going to add them. We can write it as 49. 4 times zeros, 1, 2, 3, 4, and here we have 40600, 40600, and here is 841, 841, add them, then we have here 0 plus 0 plus 1, we have here 1. 0 plus 0 plus 4, we have here 4. 6 plus 8, we have 14. 4 here, 1 carry. Next, 1 plus 0 plus 0, we have 1. Next, 9 plus 4, we have 13. 3 here, 1 carry. Next, we have 4 plus 1, 5. In the next step, we have a multiplication by 8. So, I am going to multiply it with 8. Multiply with 8. Then we have 8 times 1, 8. 8 times 4, 32. 2 here, 3 carry. 8 times 4, 32. 32 plus 3, we have 35. 5 here, 3 carry. 8 times 1, 8. 8 plus 3, we have here 11. 1 here, 1 carry. 8 times 3, 24. 24 plus 1, we have 25. 5 here, 2 carry. 8 times 5, 40. 40 plus 2, we have 42. So, we can write here 9 to the power 7 minus 9 to the power 6 equal to 4 to 515 2a. So finally I solve this without any calculator. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.